Hi, people. Welcome to day 19 of Deanna and Family's Vlogmas. So the day is finally here. It is the 19th. Yay, the day of our annual Christmas party. Again, the theme this year is denim with a competition for the headpiece with, almost knocked my glasses off. The headpiece that displays the craziest holiday design and decoration. It can be a hat, it could be a headband, turban, any type of headpiece. We're having all like appetizers. I got my famous sangria punch, Deanna making her eggnog spiked with henny, Shalia got us some coquito. So yeah, we are going to party tonight. Keep in mind, it's a pandemic, it's COVID, so our guest list is very short. We will be checking temperatures at the door. Masks are required upon arrival. Check temperatures and we'll see how everything turns out. So right now, I am currently on my laptop. I have discussions that are due every Saturday for school. So I'm trying to get these done now, get them done and out of the way. Got to finish setting the house up. Started putting decorations up. Our tree is decorated. After I finish my assignments, I'm going to finish getting the house together. Got to go do some running around. Need to hit the store where I'm getting my sub platter from. Got to get a couple bottles of wine for my sangria. And then I will be getting dressed. So stay tuned. Hey guys, happy day 19, aka Christmas party day. So, I just came from Starbucks and getting some gas. Now I am outside of my best friend's house waiting for her because we're going to go and get some funny hats because that's like the thing, I guess. It's denim and funny hats. So whoever has the best funny hat, funny headband, funny headwear, whatever, wins some prizes. So, yeah. It's going to be three winners, and I'm hoping to be one of them. We're going to go to Party City and find some hats, and then I'm going to either go to Target or ShopRite because I have to get some eggnog. And I'm getting almond milk eggnog this year because I want to participate in the eggnog. I don't know if y'all know, but I don't drink milk. I've been almond milk all the way. I am lactose intolerant. I shouldn't be eating cheese or anything like that either, but I can't let it go yet. So for now, I'm just almond milk. So I'm going to go get the almond milk eggnog. And then I'm going back to the house and just chill until it's time to get ready for the party. I'll pull up the camera probably when she finally get in the car. Or when we're at Party City. Either one. Either way. So look who I'm finally with.
Run.
So we at Party City right now. We got to find some crazy hats. I thought I'd say the hat. Oh, look. Right there. On the shelves.
This one.
You make me sick. Shalia, actually, they had some cute ones in Dollar General, I think, too.
I think Gracelyn need one of these.
No, Pootie said she want to do that to her car. I would never, ever, ever, ever.
Don't treat her like that. I mean them.
I hate you.
What y'all want, decorate it, put volleyballs on it? You're not about to get no real...
I'm gonna have to make it.
Oh, naughty.
What do you say?
Naughty.
Naughty.
That is naughty.
Naughty. Oh, if y'all know what that offer, you a real one.
Yeah, but wait a minute. Right.
That look like it's gonna be too big to fill up though.
Yeah.
Cause this one looks more, yeah.
It's already done.
I know, but I feel like this will fit on my head. Like, I feel like that one.
No, make a big, your hair is big. Say you try to put this shit on and then it don't stretch. I'm sorry.
Why you say I'm sorry?
Because I just thought, like, if you're posting this, they're like, she got a nasty mouth.
Girl, it don't even matter.
Oh, my God.
I'm guessing I could probably put a... Girl. That's a, No, Leo, no.
No, it's a... You don't know my life. It's a wreath. This is cute.
Why don't they have a gold one? Huh? Girl. Is it on your head? Oh my God, I love that hat.
Coming like a condom. That everybody should use.
Can you fit in the door?
Coming like...
You walking like...
I'm walking super low. Come here, girl. Come here, girl. Oh, this don't stay.
It don't. I wish it stayed up. You look silly. Okay. Hey, y'all. So, I just wanted to pop on camera because I just finished my makeup. This is just super, super simple. And then pop a color, a red lip. Now I have to figure out, I did my edges too. Now I have to figure out how I'm going to do my hair hat thing. So, but I'll pull back out the camera when I'm completely together.
Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Vixen and Vixen and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
They wanna hurt me. Come on.
Right here. Huh? What is it? Fruit salad. Yeah. Why are you doing that for her?
Yes, I got a man. If I don't, like, who else can I always be?
Rock it up, rock, 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 tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dancing merrily in the new old-fashioned way.
Which one y'all like the pop?
I don't like this.
Y'all ready? On your mark. Get set. Go.
Hey, I got you. me good. These niggas out here shopping with bad bitch like me. Hope they ain't good. She's for me, I'm in gas. And I'm all that shit. He ain't fucking right. He ain't answering me. Real niggas like me from the H to the D. Don't stop like that cat. Just like that.
I'm gonna say that.